also you don't have to end up breaking the material. When you've got your two men jumping on it, you've straightened out all the strings that you go, and something's got a give.
It's slow motion, though, you can see what's happening. As it stretches and stretches and stretches, there is one bit, I mean, the weakest bit of the balloon, that goes first. But the moment that first bit goes, well, all the force that it was previously holding is now applied to the molecules next to it.